I just met the nicest person on Shave the World. Straight up. This guy is so nice. Like, he literally gave me so many good guns. Like, you know the drill. I mean, I gave him a couple good guns, but when like, you're ready to start the he fight, gave me even better guns. Expand shields from the storm shield console. Literally, bro. This guy was like, really nice. But so, he gave me this. He gave me a razor blade, a founder's drum roll, this one, super strutter, and like, he gave me this melee right here to grip my sword, a 50. I don't know why, but, and he also, I also put some guns in my storage, hold on. He also gave me this. Yeah, like, he's really cool. Like, if you find this guy named J-Dog, he's a cool guy, and like, if he does ask you to trade, he's not gonna steal you, because like, this guy's a real trading god. Like, he doesn't scam us. He didn't even know me or nothing, he just like, traded with me. Like, I think he's like, trying to upgrade his storm shield, but he didn't. And then he just randomly started trading me. So at first I thought he was gonna scam me, but he didn't. And he was actually a con guy and stuff, so if you do come across this guy, he's a pretty cool guy, and yeah, that's all for today. But I'll give a shout out to J-Dog, because he's really cool. So yeah.